It was actually inspired by the Viennese Secession in the 1900s and also the arts and craft movements in England. I think it's one of the most luxurious collections I've ever created because all the quilts are all hand done and this applique of velvet and all the parkas are all waterproof but tightly woven micado. It's absolutely sumptuous.